What do I think about the 2016 presidential candidates? Oh boy, where do I start? I'll start here. I'll start with Mr. Trump. I think he's a complete idiot. And anybody who would vote for Donald Trump has to be out of their mind. Now, this has nothing to do with white, black, it has nothing to do with that. And what really angers me about Donald Trump, not so much about Donald Trump, about the people who will vote for Donald Trump. This man knows nothing about government. He knows nothing about our Constitution. He has attacked just about any racial group in the country. You name them, he's attacked them. He said something that was very nasty. What really angers me about Donald Trump is this. I see leading Republicans that say that they're going to endorse him, they're going to back him, and they all know that what this man is saying is very, very detrimental to the United States of America. So what they're saying is this. I'm a Republican first, and I'm an American second. That's what bothers me. Because if they was a real American, they would say, wait a minute. We got to draw a line here. This man is talking about dropping atomic bombs, lighting up the desert with bombs. He attacking everybody, building a wall in Mexico, not allowing any Muslims into the country. And yet you have Republicans are saying, well, he's a Republican, so I have to back him. I give Governor Kasich a lot of credit for having the guts to stand up and say, I'm an American first.